Tonight we're gonna have baked mojo chicken. So these little Cornish hens, I'm gonna be cooking these. I know some people think it's nasty to season meat in the sink, but my whole family been seasoning meat in the sink my whole life. They not sick. I'm gonna continue to season my meat in the sink. This is my house. This is my kitchen.
It's 2 o'clock and we're still going. I can't get enough of your loving now. What you doing? Woo. Keeps me coming back for more. So keep it flowing, baby. Girl, don't stop for nothing. Keep it flowing, baby. Keep giving you loving. Keep it flowing, baby. Kissing and hugging.
Keep it flowing. But we're looking high with the bad on top. And I just like you see the difference when it's done. But it does make your food come out like a little orange, reddish color. So I don't like to use it on shrimp, but it is a flavor thing to me. So I put mojo in there. I'm still going to add some butter because, you know, this liquid is going to eventually dissolve in the chicken. And we don't want the chicken to be all stuck and burnt. Make sure butter is just going to make sure the chicken stay moist.
And let me in. I wanna give you this love I have within.
Oh, oh babe, say that.
Say that I wanna be
love
a girl. Oh baby, you know what I want. Keep it flowing, ooh, baby. Don't stop for nothing. Keep it flowing, oh, baby. Keep giving you love.
Keep it flowing. Enjoyed this video, you already know what to do. Hit a likey like, hit a likey like, hit a likey like for your girl. I would like to thank you guys for watching. Let me know if you try this at home. All right, bye.